guys, Will Kemp here on a roof. Going to show you guys how to do this chimney flashing, how we do it at Lightspeed Construction. This method is cutting into the chimney. 9 times out of 10, this is the best method. So what will happen here is we'll have a piece of counter flashing that will run from the top. It's okay. The top down to the rooftop deck and then out. But at the top, it will actually turn into the chimney where it will be sealed inside the brick or block, as the case may be. This is the proper way. You can see down here, we have step flashing running up the chimney. This is the case all the way around. And guys, I just wanted to give you a quick peek at how we like to do it. I'll show you the finished product later. Thanks.